She tended to be a little explosive, and I would respond with being explosive. I could never rein it in when I needed to. And now I don't feel angry or explosive even anymore. So when she has frustrating moments for herself, I'm able to be present with her and give her the space she needs. She's talking to me more about things that bother her, and I'm able to just listen instead of also like instead of always trying to fix everything for her. And it's really wonderful.